Assalamu alaikum. Bismillah, alhamdulillah, salat salam ala rasulillah ma ba'd. I'm really humbled. I don't know what to say. Such a great leader, Sister Rania, and then Brother Human. I am their, how can I say, I am just their follower. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless them and their work. The work that they do, the vision that they have, the future of our community, it's so important. I couldn't see myself or Zakat Foundation doing anything else but supporting this honorable work. You know, the brothers and sisters that know me in most of the time in communities when I speak, people say, you know, I'm a very fiery speaker, but not this time and not today. Because I have to say why Khalil Center is important, why we have to support Khalil Center, why Khalil Center vision has to be a future of Muslim Ummah. My brothers and sisters, you know, I love these numbers when the brothers talk about how many people become Muslims regularly. So, you know, fast growing religion and so forth, so on. But you and I both know, Chicago has 400,000 Muslims. As a board member of the Council of Muslim Organization, Chicago has 400,000 Muslims. So come to all the masajids and look at the number. What is the percentage of Muslims in Chicago come to mosques? What is the percentage of Muslims identify themselves as Muslims? When you look at the numbers, it's very depressive numbers. Now we ask ourselves, so where are these 400,000 Muslims when we have only one small number of these people coming? I am a part of the Mosque Foundation, one of the probably biggest mosques. The brothers, some of you know the masajid. So we get all together around 4,000 to 5,000 people Jum'ah prayer. So 50,000 Palestinian or Arabs live around the Mosque Foundation. So where are the other 45,000 of these people? Now, every social sickness that exists in this society exists in our community. I don't want to go and name them one after another because you know better than I do. The people, the young Muslims who went to Islamic school, let alone give up, let alone being a student of Islamic school, but give up everything. From the social depression and everything else that you can imagine. We have leadership, the brothers who lead our community. When I witness the issues that families are going through, it's sometimes breaking heart. A brother of mine that I love so much, I respect so much, and his family, I love as much as I love my family, have not been Khalil Center and have not been Human's and Human's leadership, this beautiful family might not be together today. Indeed, the brother is a jewel of our community, does so much work for our community. But at that desperate time, I needed a vision, I needed a leader, that somebody that I can knock his door to ask him to help this brother and his family. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless. I could always knock door of Human, and I can always depend by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala first to Khalil Center. So Khalil Center is important. The first time when we meet Human, we're talking about society that and the problem of our community. So find out that, yes, we are an international humanitarian organization. Yes, we are in Syria. Yes, we are in Gaza. Yes, we are in Kashmir. Yes, we are in Afghanistan. We are in Pakistan and everywhere else. But believe me, if our society, if our community here in Chicago not able to strengthen itself, if we are not able to address the social problems that our families are facing, It will be very difficult for any of our organizations to support Afghanistan or Pakistan or somewhere else. Neither our clinics nor hospitals can be run without help of our community. And our community needs, we have to strengthen our community. So our community must support Khalil Center in order to bring stability to our families. So I ask you, my brothers and sisters, and I know especially these communities here, I've been invited to your weddings, and some of your wedding cost $80,000. I've been in these communities where the wedding was $80,000. In order for us to keep going, and in order, thousands of applications that comes to Khalil Center, in order to find professional people and miserably paid, but yet committed to this work. To do this work, we must support. I promise you, by grace of Allah, I will do my best to make sure Khalil Center is just doing its duty and performing its mission. They should not think about the financial side of the work, rather only their work, so they can raise great leaders and the leaders that can take care of our community. And I, indeed, very grateful to Brother Haman and Sister Rania and the leadership of this organization that leading our community toward a better relation in families, a better solution for the social problems. As you know, each time a lady goes to a psychologist when she has hijab, first things they say, well, you are oppressed. That's what oppression comes because of the hijab, without looking anything. And when an imam cannot even go to a psychologist. When imam will go to a psychologist, will be totally miserable condition. So I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to help Khalil Center and help partnering with the Zakat Foundation. Zakat Foundation going to make sure, by the grace of Allah, you know, the work of these organization is there to perform its mission, and we're going to support and keep this work going by grace of Allah and support of our community. My brothers and sisters, I'm very grateful that you make time. Today was a beautiful day. I didn't know if anybody will come in this beautiful weather, but you took your time and been here, and I'm very grateful to you. And Khalil Center deserves that, and we must support. The envelopes you have is written Zakat Foundation, so you write your checks to Zakat Foundation are the tax deductible, and we're going to be a fiscal supporter of the Khalil Center in order Khalil Center doesn't worry about the financing. Khalil Center does his work. I don't want that Sister Rania thinks, you know, how are we going to take these people? How are we going to pay the rent? How are we going to train these new students? I don't want these brothers and sisters worry about that. I think our community should worry about that, and they should do their work, inshallah. And that's why we are here. My brothers and sisters, we have to really support these brothers and sisters that supporting this community. And I personally very grateful to Brother Haman and Khalil Center, and also Strania and her leadership in Bay Area. By the way, I have to clear one thing though. Khalil Center has nothing to do with my name, wallah. I was not there when they established Khalil Center. In fact, when I get involved, Haman said, you know, I asked Haman, is there any way? He said, well, Khalil Abi, why do we have to change? No, nothing to do with my name, wallah. Khalil Center was there, and they already were working. I joined them, and I was honored to join them. And I count them as my friend, and I count them as my teachers. I count them, inshallah, our leaders. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.